Everything that I do in my life is for the next generation. Because I remember the words of my father in the I Have a Dream speech when he spoke about me and my three siblings, that one day we would live in a nation where we would not be judged by the color of our skin, but by the content of our character. While he specifically spoke about each of us, my father's work was about the next generation, ensuring that there would be a more just, humane, and peaceful world for those who would come after him.